Gandhi and Mrs. Sonia Gandhi are greeted on arrival by the U.S. Secretary of State, Mr. George Shultz, and Mrs. Shultz. The 12th of June at the White House, the President of the United States, Mr. Ronald Reagan, and Mrs. Reagan receive the Prime Minister of India and Mrs. Sonia Gandhi.
Mr. President, Sonia and I are honored and delighted to be here. I bring you to Mrs. Reagan and to the warm-hearted people of the United States, the Indian people's greetings and friendship. The United States and India